Hello everybody, my name is Matt, and we are back with another video. This is Persona 5 Royal, and the Phantom Thieves, at least some of them, are preparing to go on their trip to Hawaii, and let's get going. Hey, do you go to arcades a lot? There's a forum post that's been bothering me lately. Apparently, there's a nasty gamer at an arcade nearby. Time to step in. You're raring to go. From the sound of it, this guy is a frequent cheater. Lately, he's been focusing on a popular shooting game called Gun About and ruining people's fun. According to the post, he mostly spends his time down at the arcade called Gigolo on Central Street. It might just be a game, but cheating is inexcusable.
Nasty gamer. It's definitely possible he'll exist in Mementos. Mishima said he's at the arcade on Central Street, right? Let's go see what this is all about. Okay.
Sunday, okay. Just talk to him and...
Come on.
I didn't think even Makoto would go to Hawaii. Sigh. So does that mean I can... Okay, now we can... Okay, wouldn't give me that option before. Okay. So. Do I have to go to the arcade first?
Okay.
Alright. We are gonna do some mementos.
Everyone is here.
Infiltrate Palace.
What's up?
Didn't you watch for 2 hours? There's nothing. Okay. Why is it an option? Okay, view requests. Because he declined his offer. We cannot allow such a horrible method to succeed.
Very well.
I will go along with this. No objections, yep. Right? Mm-hmm. We're good to go. You're okay with it. Okay, let's do this. Alright, so we know... I guess this is just to see who it is, I guess. Explore mementos. You know what? Let me rethink this. Exit. Let's go to that. Let's go to a few of these places first and then go to mementos, if I'm able to do that. So, arcade on Central Street. Let's do that. Get some of these out of the way. Alright, where's the arcade? Is this it? Maybe? Yes, okay.
Hey!
There's a mementos target here. We haven't identified you yet, right? Okay, where are you, kid? Angry gamer. What, you want to play this? I'm playing Gun a Pelt right now, so don't bother me. Well, excuse me, just gotta drink some coffee. Okay, hey, did you get change yet? It won't take my 1,000 yen bill. Oh, now's the chance. The cheater's logged in. Hey, hurry up and bring me back some change. Some people online found his real name on a social media site. Now they're all raging. I think his real name is Yoshikuni Najima. That dirtbag is 40 years old and jobless. Well, I'm gonna crush Najima and be a hero. But you don't seem to be winning at all. Shut up, just go and bring me back some change already. So that's the malevolent player that Mishima is talking about. He's the infamous cheater. It's one thing to cheat if you're playing alone, but it's wrong to mess with other people like that. We got his name too. It looks like Yoshikuni Najima is going to be our next target. Okay. Alright, we got some other things.
Let's do it.
Gather some names here. Oop. Actually, let's just do some saving real quick. Okay, so. Oop. Do the Cat Justice, Central Street convenience store. Konbini.
Take your time.
Phantom Wafers, Phantom Thieves Snack restores 50 HP.
What do you want to do?
Maybe they're outside the convenience store that I didn't see. Maybe we're here. Phantom Thieves are going out into the world now. I wish I could go out too with a bond. out into the world, huh? That reminds me. Anna, Dorothy, Nora. I wonder if they're all right. Senpai, don't tell me you've already gone international. That's all in the past. Just forget what I said. Where's the cat stuff? You know, the cat stuff. I don't know, is there another convenience store around here or something? That's right. Gotta work there first. Okay. There's like a really old one here. I wonder if I can still... We can find him near the school gate. Alright, well, let's try that. Shibuya Station. This is an old one. So, in this video, we might just end up doing some work in the mementos. Alright, where is this person? Apparently there's not much. Alright. You're gonna have to bear with me, people. I'm just curious. I don't need any of that. School's closed, but the gate's open. Some students might be here for clubs. Exam in the alleyway. Oh. Alright, well, apparently I can only do that on a school day, I guess. Man, I ain't getting nowhere. Alright, crap. Okay, what else is there here? If you hear snoring, that is my pug. Shima. Underground Mall. Well, let's try that. Maybe we can... Just want to try to grab as many names as we can so we can get some of these people. Okay, it's in Shibuya. Is it underground mall or underground walkway? I'm sorry. I'm sure this is probably annoying, but... Underground Mall, okay. Doo-doo-doo. Okay. Alright, see if we can find whoever's been assaulting people. Flower shop. I tried looking for this person earlier. I didn't see any. I tried looking earlier and couldn't find anybody, so I don't know. Examine the umbrella store. I'll try the underground walkway, just I don't know. Learn to care for people.
What are your thoughts?
Is this thing different? No. Do I have to work somewhere to find these people?
So cool.
What else is there? Jukebox. I don't know where that is. All right, well, police station.
Okay.
Let's just go to Mementos. We got two anyway. I have a feeling that I'm gonna have to get a job to do those other quests or those other requests. Alright, let's explore Mementos. Hey, do I have to? Alright, let's view the requests.
Listen up.
Cheating gamer, yep.
Okay. Very well.
Yep.
not too experienced with. Can I do more than just one at a time, or? Okay. Let us consider our target total. We know of two currently within mementos. Yes, let's go. Okay. So I've been usually just doing one, so I had no idea how to deal with this.
Come on, let's go.
I probably should know this by now, but like pretty well into the game already. But, oh dang, okay. Oh wait up, I'm getting a reading. It's coming from below. Alright.
A new area has been confirmed in the depths. Updating guidance information.
It's gotten even bigger.
This happened because we stole another treasure, right?
I feel like it's gonna keep getting bigger and bigger.
That's what she said.
I don't think Mementos' territorial expansion is caused by us stealing a treasure. I bet it's things like the number of searches for phantom thieves, the ranking of trending words, and the access counter on Mishima's website and stuff. Even now, it's slowly expanding.
The more we become the topic of conversation, the more Mementos spreads.
Maybe it's the other way around.
What do you mean?
We're the ones expanding it. Or perhaps Mementos grants further passage as we become more prevalent in the general public's cognition.
Like, getting free admission for being popular?
That's rather well put.
For real? That's amazing! Actually, you're amazing, Futaba! How'd you figure that out?
Piece of cake. I didn't know at all. What have I been doing?
I wonder what changed. Let's go and check it out, Joker.
Okay, let's get to work. Come on, Joker.
All right. To do.
Calm down.
Alright, let's see. What do we got here? Nice. Okay.
Mona! Freeze!
Let's talk. Then mirror power.
Fine.
This one's so angry. I think it won't have any patience for niceties.
Human, you dumb.
You've got a new mask, Joker.
I did, didn't I? Okay.
Okay.
We got her to do fun commentary now. Just curious if it'll work. Yes, we shall. Yep, I guess disappeared. Sorry with me. Die. Oh. Nice. It's the first time I saw that.
Okay.
Shadow defeated. Now let's push forward.
All right. Zappy. Okay, cool. Let's get rid of that one.
Okay.
Shadow defeated. Let's go, Joker.
Can I recover? All right. Nice. Okay.
No holding back.
I'm ready whenever you are.
It's showtime.
Make way for the fifth.
All right, let's get this. Dang.
Don't forget this feeling.
Okay. No joke. Ooh, okay. A lot of money from it too.
That was fast. I'm getting sleepy with nothing to do.
Okay, that didn't do much. Confuse him.
There's an enemy that's confused. Give it some psychokinesis.
Didn't do much. I like these shining arrows. Plenty of locks now. Or lock picks, I should say. There's some water. Booty bump. Alright.
We got the advantage. Don't rush this.
Yeah, let's do a regular attack. There's a way to substitute out players. Okay. What should I get rid of here? I think I will just get rid of the Oni. Yes.
Loser.
Your power's incredible, Joker.
Yeah, get some mad cash from those guys.
Okay.
All right. Bit of SP. I don't really want to. It's too much. All right.
Oh, mister. Doing good?
All right. Let's see here. Got this. Okay. Six anyway, so I'll take one. Tease. All right.
Damage. All right.
A lot of money.
Piece of cake.
All right, I will have to enter the Velvet Room soon. Ah, so you're the Phantom Thieves. I'm not sure what you'd want with me, though. Seems like you're trying to use force to get people to leave their property. Land development is important. Getting rid of stubborn people in my way is part of the job. I'm not just playing around like you kids are doing. We're quite serious. We can't let those who cause problems for others go unpunished. That includes people like you who use bullying tactics to get what they want. You're just pissy smelling kids acting big. You should have stopped playing hero back in preschool. Pretty weak shadow, I think. I would think so. I think we've fought one of these before. Send any trash that stands against me to the bottom of the ocean. Now give me that land. Okay, well. He's kind of tanky.
Eat this.
Okay, well, that didn't work.
My persona.
Dude.
Nice.
dumbass!
It's no good! You can't talk to it!
Alright, well then, we'll kick your ass. Fully restores HP to one ally. Cool. Alright. Definitely want that, so... oh, excuse me. I guess I will... get rid of that one. Sob. But if they don't give up the land, I'm going to get fired. Please, isn't there some way I can have that movie theater? Yeah, no one to give up. Oh, I'm sorry. I'll give up, so please forgive me. I hope you'll consider the feelings of those who get things taken from them from now on.
I'm sorry.
I got it. I'll be honest with my superiors. I'll tell them that no one has any interest in leaving Yongan. Not just Yongan. You better make up for the awful things you've done elsewhere, too. Okay. Dunzo. Okay. Let's go through this. Sweet. Now we can keep moving. Just be careful, okay? The deeper we go, the stronger the enemies get. Man, this place just keeps getting creepier and creepier. That's a sign of how much more twisted this place is. I'm sure the shadows here are stronger too. Yeah, and looks like there are more enemies here than there were up above. Be careful, okay? Let's do some auto recovering. Yeah, jeez. Someone just like right there.
You have the advantage. Don't rush this. Persona! Not finished. We should have done it.
Different, that's for sure. Okay. Dead end. Oops.
advantage. Don't rush this.
Persona!
Crap.
Persona! You heard us! One down! Go, Queen, go! You are not gonna be defeated! Go get him, Queen! Skull, what are you doing? Shit! Good job, Mona!
Yeah, nice!
Good work, everyone!
Okay.
All right, we beat him! Let's go, Joker!
I'll look into how you switch out teammates. I know you can do it, but I'm not sure how. Maybe there are certain times that you can do it.
Look, there's an enemy that's confused. Give it some psychokinesis.
Interested in this persona. Ooh, he's 23 though. Magician.
Loser.
Your power's incredible, Joker. Joker.
There's like three of them in here. A lump of gold? Is that what that was? Controls on this game are kind of wonky. Okay. Kind of want to just skip that shadow for now. Sorry if I like run into walls and stuff, because I'm just looking at the map part. Hate these sandmen, guys.
Look, there's an enemy that's confused. Give it some psychokinesis.
That well.
Nice attack!
Persona! Let's go, Captain!
Zappy zappy. That'll probably happen more often now that we're deeper in Mementos, I'm assuming. More enemies popping up like that. Okay. Why does there have to be so many of them? Ooh, dang. Okay, Morgana needs help. Seems to be getting more twisty. Let's do all three of them.
Now, let's continue
just like I thought.
Okay.
All right. Dead end.
Something's fishy here. Let's be careful.
Is that a rare one? Don't let it get away. Wait, this must go.
My guys are low on SP now. Attack the shit out of it.
Now or never, right? Yeah.
You sure showed me.
Don't resist.
Okay.
That was so easy, I'm yawning.
Full out of tech. Just want to get these over with.
All right.
That was an easy win. Let's go, Joker. I see the plus.
All right.
Onto the next. like I thought.
Okay. Easy peasy.
Okay.
That was an easy win. Let's go, Joker. Enemy ahead.
I hate these guys. Why do they have to? Why does there have to be so many of them?
This skill soon. Okay.
Moving on. We'll be able to make it to the next target.
Battle's over. Okay.
Especially with my SP being low. A dead end. Boom.
Yeah! Nice!
Good work, everyone!
I've awakened to a new power!
Medium damage. Oh, cool. Okay. Get rid of it.
Okay.
Huh? Done already? How disappointing.
There's plenty of enemies coming up here. My SP.
Let it go. We're not monsters.
Oh, okay, let's move on.
Okay.
Give me the money.
Well.
Losers.
Good work, everyone.
I sense pathos.
All right, let's see what we get. Reflex physical attacks. Increases the effect of healing. Hopefully we're getting close to the end here. Yes, a rest area. That's good. Hey, there aren't any dangerous enemies here. Seems like a good place to rest. I'm gonna try just attacking for now, which seems to be working all right.
Okay.
Once we get the target, I think that will be the end of the video. Shadows down here.
Right.
I didn't even see what
they didn't stand
any
a
of
chance.
That was.
Bored now. Go find a strong enemy.
Hey, dead end. Yeah, guess attacking isn't that powerful of a thing. Stupid monkeys. For cheating at video games. No one can defeat me. Try some shining arrows on this. Joke.
Okay.
cue, Joker. This one.
Mona's defense has dropped.
Top four. My other staff.
I appreciate it.
Woo!
Okay, I'm gonna figure out. Removes all stat debuffs.
Awaiting orders.
I don't think this is gonna work.
Rethink our approach.
Yes, unfortunately, it appears we do not have even a chance of victory. Yo, Morgana, ain't there anything we can do? Sure. As I've already mentioned, the metaverse is a place where people's cognitions materialize. Even I can't predict what will happen in here. Damn it. If we only could figure out what his ability is. He evades all incoming damage. So we'll need to figure out a way to break through his cheat. That's fine, but let's do it somewhere else. It's not exactly what I'd call safe here. We should talk more where there aren't shadows. We can make it our homework then. Let us think more on this topic after we return to reality. Okay.
I'm very sorry.
Hope it doesn't add too much more work to your plate. Homework, eh? I guess that works. Anyways, let's get going. All right. Now let's visit the Velvet Room before ending this video. That sucks, man. I wanted to kick that dude's ass. Alright. I think I'm gonna end it here. Thank you all for watching. I stream live on Twitch every Saturday and Sunday morning, so you can catch me then. And otherwise, I post to YouTube every Monday, or try to post to YouTube every Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday. So, you can catch me slowly making my way through this game. Thank you. If you made it this far, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.